Hi everyone, it's Sherry Carroll for SimonsSaysStamp.com and I am creating some art journal type cards using my stencils and some Tim Holtz Distress inks. I've picked out a variety of colors that I think will go well together and also a stack of stencils. I'll be inking these up with the inks and then misting them with a little bit of water from my mini mister. And then I'll press the stencil directly onto my watercolor cardstock, and I'm using the smooth side. So I'll show you really quickly how this is done. I've just pressed the ink pad onto the stencil. I'm using two colors for this. So I have Peacock Feathers and Mowed Lawn. Once I have my ink applied, I'll add a little mist of water and then press it down onto my cardstock. I'll use a paper towel to blot this from the top and press that stencil right into the paper. Once I've used the stencil on the first sheet of paper, I'll add it to my second sheet for just a remnant type of background. I'm going to be speeding this up and putting it to some music, so I hope you enjoy.